It is very, very, very small.
Dance on the bed!
The dogs get the dips. You sleep on the floor.
I got a great deal on this room!
Ow! Why'd you so cheap, fool?
Excuse me. How far is Hollywood from here, Berto?
Hour and a half.
What about them Beverly Hills?
Hour and a half.
The overpriced theme parks?
Any place you want to go, it is hour and a half.
Are we even in Los Angeles?
You are in San Pedro. It is part of LA. The part no one visits.
So, we're stranded in the middle of nowhere.
San Pedro is just as exciting as Hollywood. We can enjoy a hearty sub at the local sandwich shop, visit the Maritime Museum, or explore the docks.
I ain't wanna see no shipping containers!
And I do not wish to see the Museum of the Maritime!
We want to see celebrities!
You forgot the most important celebrity, me, maker of the world's finest shrimps and prime ribs.
I forgot about the shrimps and prime rib!
My stomachs demand the meats and the crustaceans.
Okie dokie, I'm making it for you.
Shrimps and prime rib, show you how much I care. Shrimp and prime rib, I cook it medium rare. For you I will cook it medium rare baby. For you I will cook it 'cause I care. Shrimps and prime rib.
What's up with the vault?
It is where I keep my recipe book, a guide to the world's best dishes.
Wow! Such a precious document deserves the highest of security.
My recipe book, it has been stolen. Without it, I cannot make the shrimps or prime rib.
That's a travesty!
There is only one man who is capable of this crime, the evil longshoreman, Carl San Pedro.
Why would a longshoreman resort to stealing?
That's a good paying job.
He is only a casual. He was not getting enough work, but he already bought his SUV.
Them dirty casuals.
Carl will use my recipe book to travel the world to steal its greatest dishes.
Don't worry, Berto. Carl can't have gotten far. We'll search every inch of San Pedro to find him.
Oh, come on, Kimmy!
We are supposed to be on the Thay and the K.
Oh, so you don't want to solve this crime while learning about the overlooked neighborhood of San Pedro?
No, we don't.
Well, too bad! Aha! These footprints suggest Carl was wearing ballet shoes.
Now, why would a dirty casual be wearing ballet shoes?
Everyone in San Pedro takes ballet lessons.
Then it sounds like we'll find answers at the ballet studio.
Welcome to my studio, dancers.
Superstar ballet dancer Mindy Oakland!
The one and only.
What are you doing in San Pedro?
Should you not be in Hollywood with the other celebrities?
Well, I'd rather bring the gift of dance to my hometown.
Wow, a real celebrity.
Ooh la la. Now I see why everyone in San Pedro takes ballet.
I'm gonna work you hard. Ballet is no joke.
Oh, we did not come to learn the dancing.
We need to ask you some questions.
That's fine, but we're gonna practice ballet while you do. Get on your toes.
Really, we just need some information.
On your toes!
Of course. He was just in here this morning.
Now play it! Ow!
Did he have a recipe book with him?
Come to think of it, there was a rectangular bulge under his shirt.
Do you know where he went?
No, but he said he worked up quite an appetite.
Arabella! Where would a casual go for some satisfactory food, yo? Stay on those toes!
I know just the place!
And finito. Well done.